Wildfire recovery efforts are moving forward. As of today, phase one of debris cleanup from the campfire is 72% complete. The county says they expect phase one will be entirely finished by the end of February. Phase one includes the removal of hazardous waste such as ash and debris, allowing the rebuilding process to begin. An investigation is underway in